upcoming Netflix is action comedy The Man from Toronto. Let's go to it.
Hey Toronto, you ready to go back to work?
We need an extraction of information. Meet at the safe house in 19 hours.
You're early.
If you on time, you're late.
Ain't that right?
Follow me.
You gonna take me on a tour.
What is it? Game room?
Airbnbs, you never know what you're gonna get.
Oh, shit! No!
Who is that?
This is the man from Toronto.
Wait, what? I'm the man from Toronto.
And he's here to torture you.
Why in God's name were you in that cabin?
They wanted me to be the guy that you guys are looking for, but I'm not that guy, but I had to act like I was.
You want this?
No. They wanted me to torture the guy.
I'll dig these goddamn thumbs in your eyes and I will love it!
What's that?
FBI!
What'd I do?
Our only way to find the man from Toronto is if you continue to be the man from Toronto.
Hey yo, what's my name?
The man that you're talking about is a real crazy person.
One more time!
Kills people, chops them up.
Come on!
Hola. I am the man from Toronto.
Objection, no.
I'm the man from Toronto.
Oh, smoke! Ah!
This is on you.
Hey, yo, what's my name?
My clients think you're me, so
you're gonna complete the mission, but you have no idea what I'm gonna do to you.
My bad.
You don't have to kill me.
Don't ever touch me like that again. You got this.
I'm scared.
Own it. Wave the knives around.
Somebody needs to talk.
I can't see.
Swallow it. You are a train wreck.
The client.
What you both do.
We got this.
This last couple days, I can't say it's been good.
It's kind of weird way you've managed to inspire me.
But I don't want to be you anymore.
One more time.
Ow, you shot me in the ass!
Your ass got in my way.
Hey, yo, what's my name? Come on!
This movie is in the news for a long time, but it released and gone. It's come and gone in like a second. The director didn't really make an impact. Just came and gone. The director Patrick Hughes, who previously directed the Hitman's Bodyguard series, and this one has many similar elements from this movie. It's kind of like those movies. Imagine Central Intelligence and replace Woody with Rock with psychological problems. You know, if Woody Harrelson is a great actor, but if Rock is in this movie, you know, Rock and Kevin Hart chemistry could have made this movie something else, you know, something else. And something to talk about, yeah, because you know we could watch like interview of Rock and Kevin for hours, you know, from their coming DC League of Super Pets, which is going to be super great, I think. But in my opinion, this movie is far better than any other action comedy movie these days. You know, obviously Woody Harrelson and Kevin Hart are some of the great talents of Hollywood, yeah, so you think they would have bring much more to the screen, but overall it's great pastime for action comedy, but it's, you know, it's for them, it's beneath them, but compared to the other action comedy, it's pretty cool.